Hai, Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera. Anda bersama saya Nisa dan istimewanya Nisa dan tim Amaz berada di Jakarta untuk satu acara yang dianjurkan oleh ASUS. Nak tahu acara apa dan apa menariknya? Mari kita lihat.
ASUS telah mengumumkan peranti terbaru mereka iaitu ASUS ZenFone untuk pasaran Asia Tenggara. Sepanjang acara ini, terdapat pelbagai fungsi-fungsi menarik didedahkan, antaranya kamera Pixel Master yang menawarkan kualiti rakaman video dan gambar yang lebih menarik serta paparan Zen UI yang sangat kemas dan teratur. Turut diumumkan selain ZenFone adalah ASUS PadFone Mini iaitu tablet hybrid yang menggabungkan telefon pintar dan tablet untuk pasaran rantau ini. Selesai acara pelancaran, kami sempat meluangkan masa beberapa minit bersama Jerry Shen, CEO ASUS untuk bertanyakan pendapat beliau.
I define the ZenFone as the, if from the experience point of view, from the performance point of view, from the quality, experience, beauty, function, all this, those kind of sometimes what we call the user experience point of view, it's a high end. Sometimes I call it, it's a premium luxury, high end premium luxury. That's from experience point of view. Even from the innovation, also from the what we care, all the detail, make sure the detail is the very perfect. From this point of view, it's high end. But our goal is try to make sure it is affordable. So from the price point of view, it's not high end. But from the experience point of view, from the feature point of view, from the point of view, it's high end. So I create very different word in Chinese, but I translate into English. That's affordable, premium luxury, and but affordable. So sometimes to put in the shortened, in more obvious wordings is sometimes what we call affordable Apple. So this is the definition. We try to position our ZenFone to be affordable Apple. So I think any product, if you provide your price is very low, but if your spec, feature, performance, beauty, everything is very low, and the consumer from consumer side, they think you should sell it this in this price. You should. But if you position, if you think your product is pretty good, premium, luxury, but you sell in a very affordable price, that can create a wow. So wow experience is from something you should sell very high, but you sell to the to very affordable, that can create a wow. So wow experience is from this. You should not sell this, but you sell this. But if you sell this, you cannot be so high, but you give the very high value. That's it. That's a good question. Google just announced in March time frame. Google choose some leading partner for the wearable device. Only very few worldwide. ASUS is the one of the leading partner working with the Google for the wearable device. I think very soon you will see our wearable device, maybe in Q3. Yeah, that's we are very aggressive and we work with the world best Google, and Google choose us as the leading partner. So we will be very aggressive to do this.
Kami juga sempat bertemu Jimmy Lin, Country Manager ASUS Malaysia, mendapatkan pandangan beliau berkenaan beberapa isu.
Actually, for the current one, we will have the upgrade program for the PadFone Infinity and the PhonePad 7. I think the upgrade can be done in quarter 3. The ZenFone will be the first one using Zen UI. The rest one, we hope that we can get the update quarter 3. Dual OS. Actually, we do dual OS on notebook already. For the Windows Phone, any open opportunity is welcome, but currently the roadmap still only focus on Android only. Yeah, but any opportunity I think is open now. Because before we have a Windows Phone, long time ago.
Dengan dua temuramah berkenaan, maka tamatlah liputan kami sepanjang pelancaran Asus Zenfone di Jakarta. Kami pasti peranti Asus bakal memberikan persaingan sengit dalam pasaran telefon pintar baik di Malaysia mahupun sekitar Asia Tenggara. Saya Nisa untuk Amanz, Yosh.